Jason, according to our intel, there are multiple entrances to the cave system here. Each will be well guarded, so this isn't going to be easy. I'll contact you when you've reached the cave.
All right. Casey. I just got a visual on Aldine. He's meeting with a contact. Identity unknown.
Stay on Aldine, Mason. That's your target.
shot. We have come. You and you stay here. Guard the entrance. Kill the interloper.
Shit. I don't have time for a game of hide and seek. In position, Decker. You hear me?
Mason? Mason.
All right, I can hear you.
Not for long. I'm losing the signal. I'll try and be quick. I'm marking some locations on your PDA to orient you in the cave. There's not much intel, but we know that there is a tunnel leading out to the camp. The cave should get you there, but you'll have to find your way through. I'm losing my signal. Good luck.
Damn. In here. I can see the camp.
The GPS says you're still in the cave. Where are you? How can you see it?
I don't know, but we got a clear view of almost the whole thing.
Well, check it out, but don't screw around too much. You gotta find the target.
I'm on it.
check. We lost Aldine, and his friend may be the only way of ascertaining his whereabouts.
Here. They should be paying me more for this. Hey, Dak, check out what I found.
Take care of it. Maybe I can talk to HR about a bonus.
That's what I wanted to hear.
Please, don't hurt me.
Hurt you? I already hurt you. And after what I've just been through, I've got a lot worse than that planned for you.
No, please, have mercy. I'm not one of them. I'm just an emissary.
You got 5 seconds to explain, emissary.
I'm just a middleman. I keep people happy. I cultivate friendships, smooth things over between my people and various Middle Eastern organizations.
Your people are terrorists, and so are the groups they associate with.
Perhaps. But we are well-funded. A shrewd businessman like yourself would be generously compensated if you were to join our circle of friends.
Not gonna happen.
It was good enough for your friend Miller.
I'm not Miller. And like I said, not gonna happen. Now, quit stalling me. Spill your guts, Bashar, or I'm gonna make a cave painting out of your fucking brains.
Aldine and Namor, our meeting not far from here, just beyond the entrance of these very caves.
Thanks.
You're going to let me live? Weak American. Were our situation reversed, I would not hesitate to put a bullet in your head.
Good point.
Looks like we hit pay dirt with Imad. He's led us to the real power player of this operation, Namor. He's the new target, Mason. Stay on Namor and don't let him escape.
And Aldine?
He's irrelevant. No longer of use to us. Kill him if he gets in the way. Just don't lose sight of Namor.
Looks like I'm just in time. Casey, check this out. I'm tracking the handoff. Aldine and... who is this Moore guy supposed to be anyway?
You've been out of the field for too long, Mason. He's on the most wanted list of just about every counter-terrorist agency on the planet. Dirtbag of the highest degree, as far as I'm concerned.
Oh, yeah?
Terrorist recruiter, munitions dealer, drug runner, you name it. He's got his fingers deep in a lot of dirty, dirty business. His teaming up with Aldine makes for a deadly combination.
Yeah, well, let's see what I can do about breaking up the happy couple.
Mason, they've got reinforcements coming. You're surrounded.
Shit. I'll call you after I handle this.
Mason!
Good job! Just shoot! Monsieur!
Coming for your infidel country, and I will be its judge. Just about the money for you, isn't it, mercenary? But I am a man.
Mason, they've got reinforcements coming. You're surrounded.
Shit. I'll call you after I handle this.
Mason!
Thank you. American. Your Western ideals will not save you.
Jesus, look at all this product. I think I'm getting high just standing here.
Hey, you. Yeah, you. I'm sick and tired of this. I've been chasing halfway around the world after you, your terrorist friends, and all your bullshit. I'm gonna put a stop to this, so it might as well be now. You wanna end this right here, you son of a bitch? Or are you afraid of getting your hands dirty?
Afraid, little man. Hardly. Merely disinterested. I'd pay handsomely so I don't have to get my hands dirty. Why should I waste my time when there are plenty of money-hungry cutthroats at my disposal to serve my every whim? People not so different than yourself.
I'm nothing like your people. I kill scum like you. I don't work for them.
Thus far, you've proven exceptionally difficult to kill. But your luck won't last forever. Maybe I'll see you again, but I doubt it.
Hey, with such appropriate skill for a scenario.
Thank you.
skills, but it is a necessity.
Shit, the killer man was got some firm intel. Confirmation from one of my undercover sources about who and what we're going up against. A man named Gavin Wall was kidnapped recently. Wall's a scientist specializing in advanced weapons development, with multiple specializations in technologies including nuclear, biological, and chemical. A militia group in the vicinity of Yebo grabbed him and is holding him for ransom and God knows what else. I've uploaded you the coordinates.